fifth and sixth grade students at Desert Garden School this evening are very proud to bring to you their hard work of the past few weeks.